people are living in a delusion. They have bought into this lie that they can control everything, that if they fight and plan enough, they can bend life to their will. But you and me both know that that's not true. This way of thinking is part of evolution, and I understand why it's so easy to fall into this trap. We all seek comfort. We want to feel safe. We want to know what's coming next, and we want to have a sense of control over our lives. It's human nature. But when you are constantly seeking comfort in today's world while ignoring natural laws of the universe, you are actually setting yourself up for failure. You're building a fortress of sand thinking that it will protect you when the storms come rolling in. But guess what? When life hits, and it most definitely will, those walls are going to come crumbling down, and that's when you're going to be tested. It is in those moments when everything is falling apart that you will either rise to the occasion or you will be defeated.